Hi, I'm Isabelle Allen and I play Cassandra in the film Let's Be Evil. So my character is Cassandra and she's quite a shy character and she's in with the mix of sort of these children that are like taken over by these Google glasses and she doesn't really fit in with any of the children, and so when she meets these chaperones she becomes quite friendly with them, and I can't really say too much more otherwise I'll give it away. I think the storyline is just is really individual. Like I've never heard of like anything like this before. So I think the storyline and the way my character, I can't really say much because I don't want to give anything away, but the way my character changes through the whole film is it's really fun to play with. I don't know, I guess it's really fun to do.
What does it mean for you to be a part of this year's Fright Fest?
Oh, it's amazing. I'm so excited and I just can't wait for people to watch the film and I hope they like it. I guess it's sort of like the thrill and it's scary, so I guess people love scary films, people love scary storylines, and I love horror movies, so and I don't know.
I think horror fans always remember their first horror film, or at least one that really made a big impact. What is that film for you?
I like The Woman in Black. I love that film.
I like that one.
It's really scary. It's just one that really, it really scared me. And I think, it was really good. I'm working for the BBC in a show called Hetty Feather. And it's a Jacqueline Wilson book. And I've been doing it for 3 years and we're just filming the third episode now. So, yeah.
Final question, what can fans expect from that new episode of Hetty Feather?
A lot of fun. Some sad times, happy times. And I can't say much, but it's going to be good.